Interestingly enough, we've had people saying they're going to court. But you see, courts are for the accused and for the accuser. Courts are for the rich and for the poor, for the government and for the people. So anybody say he's going to court, I don't think that should really frighten anybody. But what they should realize is that government, no government worth his salt will be challenged and will not come out to prove that, you know, yes, what he's saying is correct. When it comes to evidence, this is for us to decide. But we want to make it clear that no amount of intimidation from any side will prevent government from releasing the next batch of looters list. And honestly, what we have seen so far is the tip of the iceberg. When the next list comes out, you will see that many people that you did not suspect also partook in this national looting.